What is going on, you guys? It's Thomas here, and today we're going to be discussing a vital jailbreak app for any jailbroken user running the Uncover jailbreak on iOS 14 or the Check Rain jailbreak on iOS 14. So this app is called iSecureOS and it's by the jailbreak developer GeoSnow. So what it is it's a completely free virus scanner for your iOS device. So when you open it up, you'll have a couple options to perform a scan or maybe to do a deep scan, depending on the version of the tweak you're using. Then you can just click on View Vulnerabilities and it will show you all of the areas of your device that might be vulnerable. For example, bugs your device is vulnerable to, or security exploits, or hacked tweak repos that may contain hacked or modified tweaks that are a security risk, or even viruses on your device. And you can just click on them to view more information about each vulnerability. And is really cool. Now, if somebody has actually connected remotely to your device, you'll get this message saying an urgent threat has been detected, and you can easily just disconnect them and change your device SSH passcode so that they can no longer remotely access your device very easily. So yeah, that's been my overview of the iSecureOS jailbreak tweak by GeoSnow. I highly recommend you installing it to keep your device secure. Thanks for watching, have a great day.